But I don't like Hannibal. Whenever there's a situation with any guys, people ask me, how do you wanna resolve this situation? Well, easiest solution to cannibal problem. It's always violence. Sometimes violence. Don't like. That's impressive. Enjoy leader multi-kill bonus from kilometers, my friends. This is 3 AP in this. Podjak. No. I mean, hey, it's a solution. Out of range. No fucking way. Okay, so let's call it a turn. Why there's so many enemies? Okay, there were some, you're fucking useless. But not for long. Okay, how do you use special ability? This, right? Okay, let's say you can end turn. Really, you are worthless now. We're done, right? No, I don't have AP to shoot, so that's kind of it for me. Fuck. Lucia Wesson. Remember when I told you you're useless? What does it mean? Are you not fucking target? Okay, Lucia Weston, I know this is fucking hard for you. I need fucking pistol of fire espresso, please. Dude, this game is so fucking retarded. We have fire espresso pistol. Okay, Lucia Wesson, I know this is kind of unconventional. How much reload? Okay, thank you. Good work. So, who is left alive at this point? Like, Is this for real? I mean, it cannot be real, right? It looks kind of real to me. Like, this guy seems very alive. Okay, so I'm now supposed to shoot the last target, right? On a kilometer if I want. Okay, I will shoot him from here. Imagine having snipers in your team. That's so fucking useless. You can just have a assault rifle. Okay, so we lost one ammo. And whatever energy cell cost. Okay, Lucia Watson, can you like... why is she... okay, that's just animation garbage. Anyway, we got rid of cannibals, so that's good news. I don't know, will I live here alive, right? Despite being cannibal. I mean, one part of me wants to kill her. I don't know. Like, we definitely have less cannibals now, so it feels like we did a good thing. Yeah. And that will be it. Have a good day.